Cody Waite here with Waite Endurance. We're out here in beautiful Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, getting in some easy aerobic base miles. So I wanted to touch real quick on fueling for these types of rides. So my recommendation is save the bars, the calorically dense bars, the sugary gels and drinks for later when you're doing high intensity, high caloric stuff. When you're out on these easy pace rides, go for the more natural foods. So the good old classic banana is great. Often we'll have two or three of these in our pocket at a time on a given ride. And then I also enjoy the nut sack with whatever nuts you like, and dates, any kind of dried fruit like that to munch on. And if you are gonna go for bars, because they are easy to grab, something that's more like nut-based, like a Kind bar, or this one happens to be from Costco, is a great option. So save those sugary, calorically dense foods for later when we need them. For now, go more natural and have a great ride.